The next couple, representing the University of Delaware Skating Club, Suzanne Semanick, and from the Los Angeles Figure Skating Club, Ron Kravette.
And now the final couple in this dance competition, Susie Semanick, well remembered from previous United States Championships and from the Olympics, with her new partner, Ron Kravette. Her former partner, Scott Gregory, retired from competition. She found herself a new partner, and they're in third place coming to the final.
And this is all about war and romance and love and folk dancing. And it's very much in the story, isn't it? They've only been skating together less than a year. This is an extraordinary ice dance. They've been together. She is an extremely driven skater, and he is a superb partner. A funny story about the way they got together: they put out the word that she needed a new partner. One man called and said, "I'll be there in a week." Another one called and said, "I'll be in there 3 days." He said, "I'll be there tonight." They worked for 3 hours that night, and the deal was made. Clearly,
the way to get a job.
Successful partnership.
Okay, but have they made the world team? Only two pairs will go, two couples.
Super, sweetie. Couldn't do it any better than that.
Thank you.
Ron.
I'm proud of you.
Standing here.
Thank you. I saw you, Diane.
Oh,
hey,
Ron.
I saw you.
That was excellent. Scott.
I was there. Gorgeous.
You know it.
You did it. You did it. Oh.
Yeah.
You did, right?
I heard it. All the way. I know Scott Gregory is down there somewhere.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
Let's sit down. They want you to sit down.
Yeah. And no, no throw or anything.